I'll be the best alive. I'm gonna show you how to do it right. You'll see how you should be living life. But when you do, it's not that hard. Really gonna wanna give it everything.
Welcome to WCTV Sports. I'm Christian Fernandes, and I'm back as your host for girls varsity basketball here at Wareham High School home games. We're only filming basketball this season. Hockey has moved out of town, and unfortunately, so far out of town, we're not going to go film them. But we are dedicated to bring you basketball, varsity level for both the boys and the girls home teams. And we hope for a really good season for both teams. Wednesday, the boys won at Greater New Bedford Voc-Tech. I believe it was 82-68, don't quote me. And the girls lost here at home 22-44. They did put up a really good first game matchup to show some of their skills. And we have a brand new coach this year, Coach Ogilvy. He's coming from Barnstable, where he teaches. And he didn't go into a lot of his history yet. I'll find out more and more as we go along. But he's down with good fundamental basketball and teaching these girls some good fundamentals. Hopefully we can see a lot more wins this year than we have in the past. But here's positive thinking and positive looking. And let's hope they can take some from their loss last night on Wednesday and make tonight a really good game against Seekonk High School. Both teams seem to have low junior-senior ratios. Wareham has no seniors, all juniors, with sophomores and some freshmen. So we're still a young team, but we should have some really good experience, and we have some nice height. We have some good speed. If we have the ball handling, we'll be pretty good all around. Shake the rust off and let's get to work. So we'll be right back with the starting lineup and the national anthem. Oh, it didn't go. Like, literally, it's... Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Wareham High School's J. Montague Gymnasium for tonight's South Coast Conference basketball game between the Seekonk Warriors and your Wareham Vikings. On behalf of the administration, staff, and students of Wareham High School, we welcome Seekonk High School to this contest. This competition is conducted in accordance with the rules and regulations of the Massachusetts Interscholastic Athletic Association and the South Coast Conference. The game officials are responsible for administering the rules of the game. Their experience and integrity qualify them for this important responsibility. Athletes and fans are expected to demonstrate good sportsmanship to everyone here. Negative behavior will not be tolerated and result in expulsion from this gymnasium. The officials for tonight's game are Mary Bradbury and Dan Payan. The Warriors' record is 0-0 in the league and 0-2 overall. The Vikings' record in the league is 0-1 and 0-1 overall. Seekonk's head coach is Bill Paulo, and he's assisted by Tyler Martin and Ed Dunphy. Starting for the Warriors, at guard, senior number 11, Alexandra Dantas. At forward, senior number 31, Isabella Rosa. At guard, sophomore number 5, Riley Connell. At guard, junior number 12, Jordan Copen. And at forward, junior number 13, Lexi Barber. Wareham's head coach is Justin Ogleve, and he's assisted by Kendall Baptiste. At guard, freshman number 14, Johnny Tompkins. At guard, sophomore number 23, Zora Andrews. At forward, junior number 11, Carly Glover. At forward, junior number 3, Kiera Pierre. And at center, junior number 25, Rihanna Phillips. We remind fans that food and drink are not allowed in the gymnasium and ask that you do not walk in front of the players' benches. At this time, please rise for the playing of the national anthem. If you're watching us tonight on the Education Channel, you will find us on Comcast 97, Verizon 28. We are also going back to Facebook. We managed to figure out what our problems were, and we were able to fix it. So if you see us, then that's where we are. I'm trying to pull it up and share it on my Facebook so anyone can watch along with me. Rihanna Phillips taking center court with number 13, Lexi Barber. Nice save by Zora Andrews. Johnny Tompkins, three-point attempt, no good. Nice defense by Wareham, keeping up the pressure. Three-point by Seekonk, no good. Here comes Johnny. Zora Andrews on the top of the key. Back to Johnny, short two. Rebound, Seekonk. 7 minutes left on the clock. Neither team has scored. Nice defensive move by Rihanna Phillips. Johnny finds Zora. I believe it's out of bounds off of number 11 for Wareham. Seekonk ball. Nice block by number 3 for Wareham, Kara Pierre. Zora Andrews for two. Looks like timeout for Seekonk at 6:23. Johnny and Danielle Bailey on the defense. Fast drive by Seekonk, trying to find the open man, or woman, sorry. Double team, good defense by Wareham. Loose ball picked up by Zora Andrews. Pass to Johnny Tompkins. Andrews to Bailey, just out of the fingertips of Pierre. Nice defensive block, but Pierre on the foul against number 31, Rosa. First foul against Kara Pierre. Isabella Rosa with a basket. Score is 2-1 Wareham. Looks like I was off the fingertips of Bailey. Alexandra Dantas finds help by number 44 off the feet, but she recovered. It's a foul against Rihanna. Wareham, second foul against Rihanna Phillips. Three-point attempt by number 11, Dantas. Double dribble called against Zora Andrews, Seekonk ball. Johnny Tompkins with the rebound. Traveling called against Wareham. Forty-four back to five. No good. Rebound Seekonk. Short bucket, no good. Jump ball. Goes to Seekonk. Jump ball, position, Seekonk. Subs coming in. Number 34 to number one now. Back out to Dantas. Rebound by 34. Rebound by Johnny Tompkins. Stolen away. Nice layup by number 11. Alexandria Dantas for two. 2-3, Seekonk now leads. Out of bounds against Wareham, Seekonk ball. Nice defensive moves by Tompkins. Number 10. For Wareham, Mercedes Perry with the defensive move. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Wareham ball. Still 2-3 with 3:43 left to go in this first quarter. Nice rebound by Mercedes Perry. Mercedes Perry for two. That gives Wareham the lead. Third foul for Wareham by Mercedes Perry. Alexandra Dantas shooting two. She makes the first one. And misses the second. Tied score for all. Johnny Tompkins with the rebound. Number 34 with the rebound and the shoot shot. Rebound again, Seekonk. Wareham needs to get a hold of it. Dantas goes in outside to number 12 with a three-pointer. Jordan Compton for three. 4-7, Seekonk. Out of bounds against Wareham, Seekonk ball. Wareham making some defensive changes. Fresh players coming out. Here comes Dantas. Missed the layup. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Zora Andrews bringing it up to number 15. Tried to get it to Zora Andrews, but number 44 stole it. Andrews with the rebound. Foul by number 44. Foul against number 44, Sienna Miranda. Her first, team first. Zora Andrews bringing it back down. Double team on number one. Oh, I don't, she got pulled. Foul against number one for Wareham. Her first, team fourth, Danielle Bailey. Brianna Phillips with the rebound. Dantas putting on heavy pressure. Backcourt violation against Zora Andrews. Backcourt violation. Zora Andrews with the steal. Out of bounds against Wareham. Almost a violation, taking too long. Here comes Dantas. Outside to 31, off the rim. Ripped from Pierre's hands. Rebound Zora Andrews. 52 seconds in this quarter. Johnny Tompkins. Oh. In and out. Dantas. Behind the. No need to get fancy in these games. 30 seconds to go. Johnny Tompkins to Andrews. To Glover. Pierre fouled big time. Rihanna Phillips. 4 seconds. no shot. The end of the first quarter, Wareham 4, Seekonk 7. Johnny Tompkins on top of the key. Into Rihanna Phillips for two. Rihanna Phillips for two. Dantas on top of the key. Shoots three-pointer in and out. Out of bounds. Nice defensive move by Andrews. Out to Dantas, three-pointer, no good. Zora Andrews with the rebound, hand off to Johnny Tompkins. Off the rim. Saved by Rihanna Phillips. Carly Glover. Number 12, Jordan Culpin bringing in. 34 with a missed layup. Tompkins bring it down the left. Now to the center. Carly Glover. Rebound Andrews back to Glover. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Ware handball, 6:44 to go. Wareham down by one. Johnny keeps it up. Andrews, Perry for three. Stolen away by Johnny Tompkins. I agree with the coach. Stripped by Zora Andrews. Defended by Phillips. Glover for three. No good. Dantas stops, pops, and gets it up for two. Alexandra Dantas for two. Timeout, Wareham. Mercedes Perry is going to bring it in. Johnny Tompkins to bring it down. Almost taken by Seekonk. Glover with the save. Nice layup by number 12, Jordan Culpin. Jordan Culpin for two. Stolen away by Dantas. Andrews with the rebound, jump ball, should be for Wareham. No. Why is it blue? The last jump ball was blue. I'm confused. All right, number 34 with the basket. Emily Leonard for two. 6-13, Seekonk. Off the backboard, off of Miss. Huh. Well, it's gonna be white ball. Tompkins to bring it in. Mercedes Perry on the inside. Gets it out to Glover. Number five this time for two. Riley Connell for two. Tompkins. Number 11, Dontis for two. Alexandra Dontis for two. Zora into Pierre, getting it to Johnny. Johnny Tompkins for two. Johnny Tompkins for two. 8-17, Seekonk. 3:40 to go in the second quarter. Kiara Pierre to Mercedes Perry. Carly Glover. Rebound, Wareham. Stepped on the line. Number 20, Caitlin Oliveira to bring it in. Hands it off to Dontis. Hard pass. Finds Pierre in heavy defense. Dontis, three-point attempt, no good. Out of bounds against Wareham. Dontis. To 44. Miranda. Blocked by Perry. Andrews with the rebound. 2:13 to go. Miranda into Culpin, I believe, number five. No, Riley Connell. Andrews with the rebound, 1:50 to go. Nice three-pointer by number 12 for Wareham. Gianna Hernandez. Timeout, Wareham. Johnny Tompkins into five. The three, oh, no good. Foul against Rihanna Phillips. Second foul for Rihanna Phillips. Fifth foul for Wareham. A lot of yelling down there. Johnny Tompkins. Number five from out of town. Kaylee McKay. Kaylee McKay for three. That'll be the third foul for Rihanna Phillips, team sixth. Foul was on the floor. It's the last foul they can give. Next one is 1-1. Layup defended by Wareham. 43 seconds. Jump ball should go to Wareham. Jump ball, Wareham ball. At 38 seconds. Carly Glover comes back in. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Wow, that was like a arm bar. Knocking Glover away. Tompkins on top of the key. 22 seconds. Nice defensive block. 10 seconds. Number 34, I believe, got that basket. Emily Leonard with that last basket. Now it's halftime. 14-19 going into halftime. Wareham only down by 5. It's been a very close game. Test, test, test. All right, we're good. We're coming back a little bit early. About 2 minutes left on the clock. At the end of the second quarter, Wareham had put in 10 points to get to the 14, and Seekonk, by a small margin, put in 12 points, which got him to the 19. So it's still really close. I think Wareham can pull off a win here. The referees need to be a little bit more fair in some of their calls. Call a little bit more against Seekonk. Starting off fresh, we have one person in foul trouble, which is Rihanna Phillips. She already has 3, and she's the main source of defense for Wareham. Very heavy at the boards, very strong in the defense. Johnny Tompkins is right there, though, and we had an amazing three-pointer by number 5, Kaylee McKay, which got Wareham even closer to Seekonk's pocket. So looks like it's going to be an overall good game for the next two quarters. Seekonk coming in with the ball first. That was not a foul call. It was just coming in with the ball. Dantas. That's Culpin. Dantas on the outside. Second foul for Kiera Pierre, team first. Dantas gets the first one. Dantas misses the second one. 14-20, Wareham down by 6. Wareham ball. Pierre will take it out to send it to Johnny Tompkins. Go Carly Glover. Stop and a pop. Rebound, Seekonk. Rihanna Phillips with a... I don't know. Tompkins. Nice layup attempt. Here comes Dontist. Stop and pop. Andrews with a rebound. Andrews to Glover. Glover to Pierre. Back to Glover. Back to Andrews. Into Glover. Taken away by Culpin. To Dontis. Inside to number 5. No good on the layup. Rolled right off the rim. That is Riley Connell. Andrews, Glover, for 3, nice. Carly Glover for 3. Hold up. 17-20, Wareham only down by 3 points with 6 minutes to go. Dontis for 3. Alexandria Dontis for 3. Pierre to Andrews. Glover slides on it. Jump ball. Jump ball in favor of Wareham. Tompkins with the recovery there. Looked like all the Wareham players were going to collide together. Pierre for 3, no good. Foul against number 13 for Blue. Foul against Seekonk's Lexi Barber. Her first, team first. Glover on the outside. Pierre with help. Tompkins. That's Hernandez. Glover for 3. No good. Dontis coming down the left side. Jump ball. Jump ball in favor of Seekonk. Johnny Tompkins with the steal. Push against Seekonk. Foul against Alexandra Dontis, her first, team second. Thank you. foul against Rihanna Phillips, her fourth, team second. It's gonna be a Seekonk ball. There was a lot of stuff going on down there. Rihanna Phillips fell on the ball. I hope she's okay. Glover double teams, knocked out of bounds by Seekonk. Glover to Pierre. Glover to Hernandez, stolen away by number one. Missed layup, Dantas missed layup. Short put up, no good. Mercedes Perry, jump ball. Jump ball in favor of Wareham. Andrews breaks the defense. Hernandez. Hernandez trying. Fouls against Riley Connell, her first, team third. Second foul against Riley Connell, team fourth. Mercedes Perry for two. 19-23. Mercedes Perry with the rebound. Took an extra step though. Traveling called against Wareham. Foul against Daniel Bailey, her second, team third. Hernandez almost had it. Out of bounds against Seekonk, Ware handball. Two minutes left to go in the third quarter. 19-23. Wareham down by 4 points, I believe. Nico will correct me. She's the math major. Jump ball in favor of Seekonk. Dantas all alone. A block by Perry. They're calling it a foul though. Foul against Mercedes Perry, her second, team fourth. Number 34 was the one fouled, Emily Leonard. She misses the first one. And she misses the second one. Rebound, Danielle Bailey. Hands it off to Johnny Tompkins. Tompkins for two. Mercedes Perry tried to get it up. Jump ball. Should be in favor of Wareham. Tompkins gonna take it out. Wareham ball again. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Wareham ball again. Andrews on the key. Finds Tompkins. She drives inside. Perry for three off the rim. Dantas all alone. Oh, she's getting fresh with the referee. And Dantas comes out of the game. Good move by the ref, by the coach to stop that confrontation with the ref. 34 with the layup. Emily Leonard for two. Tompkins. Rebound, Andrews. Jump ball. Seekonk ball. Mercedes Perry throws herself on the ball. Jump ball in favor of Seekonk. Nice three-pointer by number one. Hayden Robinson for three. 19-28. Seekonk up by 9 points. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Timeout, Wareham. Timeout, Wareham. Wareham also has 3 three-pointers though, so I think Wareham can do it if they keep up the defense. Maybe they can tire Seekonk out so they force more fouls. Glover on the corner. Nice, put back to Johnny Tompkins. Lost out of bounds on against Wareham. 7 seconds left in this quarter. Hey, 7 seconds. Emily, Riley, go. Riley, go. They're gonna try for a long point. Nice defense by Tompkins. At the end of the third quarter, Wareham 19, Seekonk 28. Wareham put in 5 points, and Seekonk put in 9. Dante's coming back in the game. Phillips is still out. We should see her back in the game, maybe at 4 minutes. Johnny Tompkins drives. No look pass to Andrews. Dantas making quick moves. Ooh, they're saying out of bounds against Seekonk. Andrews was up high for that one. It was close. Johnny Tompkins. Glover. Kyler Glover. Oh, in and out. Rebound, Seekonk. Traveling. Traveling called against Seekonk. Ware handball. Glover on the outside, off the rim, out of bounds. They're calling it off a Seekonk. Andrews for two. Zora Andrews for two. 21-28, Wareham down by 7. Dantas again at the top of the key. Step back, pop. They call that a foul against Tompkins. It is. Foul against Johnny Tompkins, her first team fifth. 34 to the line is shooting two. She is 3 for 4. She's 0 for 3 right now. She still is. She's 0 for 4. From the foul line. Andrews looking for help, finds Pierre. Back to Andrews. Tompkins to Glover. Out of bounds against Wareham. 6:22 to go. Emily Leonard for two. Pierre looking for help. Finds Andrews. Rebound Dantas. Out of bounds against Seekonk. Kicked by Dantas. 21-30. Wareham down by 9. Off that back corner. Dantas, long bomb. Stuck behind the bleachers. Can you fit back there, Nico? I know I can't. I I doubt I could make it past the first bar. It's because I eat lots of pizza. Tompkins. For two. Johnny Tompkins, 4-2. 23-30, Wareham down by seven with 5 minutes to go. Nice defensive move by Phillips. Saved by Seekonk. Stolen away by Seekonk. Put up by number 13 for two. Lexi Barber for two. Number 34 for two. Emily Leonard for two. 23-34. Wareham down by 11 points with 4 minutes to go. Timeout, Wareham. Seekonk's pulling away. But if they could put someone probably down underneath the basket, because Dantas is just chucking the ball down there. Sometimes she's doing wild three-pointers, not even caring if she's it's actually going to go in, but someone's always down there to get the rebound, and then they just put it back in. So if Wareham can throw someone down there in defense to block those people, maybe we can get the ball and bring it back to our end. But Pierre is going to take it out of bounds. Johnny Tompkins with a spin move. Oh, she was robbed. Nice block by Pierre. Emily Leonard for two. 23-36. 3:26 to go. Woo! Nice shot by Daniel Bailey. Daniel Bailey for three. Riley Connell for three. 26-39 with three to go. Wow. After all those fouls, they called it against Wareham. Foul against Kiara Pierre, her third, team sixth. Traveling called against Wareham. Foul against Kier Pierre, her fourth, team seventh. Hayden Robinson to the line, shooting two. She gets the first one. And she misses the second. Glover on the outside. No good. Wareham making a full team substitution. Seaclonk easily also making substitution change. Kaylee McKay. Seekonk Wall coming in, a minute 27. This is number 14, Kelly Leanson. Number 24 for two. Isabella Strange for two. 26-44. Nice three-pointer. Kayla McKay for three. That's her second three-pointer this game. 44 seconds to go, 29-44. Leanson, just off the rim. Yeah. 25 seconds on the clock. Wareham ball. Hernandez. Hernandez. Seekonk with the rebound. Leanson. Blocked by Wareham. Out of bounds off of Seekonk. So it's going to go to Wareham. 3 seconds left. Hernandez shoots. It was a nice try. Well, that's going to be all for tonight. Although the girls lost, they did put on heavy defense. Most jump balls that I've seen in a long time. Most rebounds that I've seen in a long time. They've come a long way, and they should not be upset with the loss. I believe the referees had some issue with this. They called a lot of fouls against Wareham when they shouldn't have been fouls, and they didn't call enough fouls against Seekonk. But that's the nature of things with referees. You never know how they're going to go. I will like to say that Kaylee McKay is an eighth grader, had the most points of the game today. She had 6 points. And then Mercedes Perry had four. Johnny Tompkins, a ninth grader, had four. And Zora Andrews, a 10th grader, had 4. So Wareham did really good. I think they're only going to get better. And we'll see you next time. I believe the next game Wareham's going to cover is the 20th. And I believe it's boys basketball. So I will not be there. I believe that will be Matt Linz. He will be the announcer that night. And our man Joey Farrow will be on camera. So keep watching WCTV Sports on Facebook. On Comcast is 97, Verizon it's 28. I don't know why I'm swaying side to side. I'm like all pumped up. and I'm Christian Fernandez, your host, camera person, Nico Limbo Volpe, and we will see you next time. Why be the best alive? I'm gonna show you how to do it right. You'll see how you should be living.